Hey guys, it's Kate. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be bringing you along while I went to Boston. Please like and subscribe down below. So the first thing we did when we arrived at Boston was go to Newbury Street. And for those of you who do not know, it is a huge shopping boutique area. And they had so many cute different restaurants set up because of COVID. There was all outdoor dining. After that, we headed on over to the hotel and I will show you the hotel room tour, and then we got ready for dinner. So here is our view. It's actually really, really pretty. Here's the mirror, the bathroom. I literally love this bathroom. So we just got to the hotel, and so my current plan is to shower and get changed into new clothes to go out to dinner, and we just got back from Newbury Street. So we are currently on our way to try to have a sunrise photo shoot, and I just got my coffee. Thank you. For day two, we woke up and we got breakfast. So we're just getting back now, and I got another coffee while we were out, and basically I think we're gonna go figure out what we're gonna do for the rest of the day. Next thing we did was go to this really, really cool outdoor bookstore, which was near Suffolk University. And to end the day, we went shopping by Quincy Market. We were also able to go around the historical district in Boston, which was really, really cool. So that was everything I did while I was in Boston. Please like and subscribe down below.